Welcome to our school, Walmart Nandini Corner. I am subject teacher of EVS, class 3. As children, in the previous class, we have learned about introduction of solids, liquids and gases. Okay children, today I am going to teach about properties of solids. Okay, do you know solids? Yes, we have a different types of solids around us like ice cubes. Okay. Ice cubes, bottle, pen, pencil, eraser, sharpener, these all solids. These all examples of solids. Yes, now we have properties of solids. Okay, solids also have some properties. I will tell now. Okay, first one, solids have a definite shape. Okay, children. Yes, now second point, solids have some occupied space. And third point, solids have some weight. Okay children, and fourth point, most of the solids are very hard. And fifth point, solids can be heated. And sixth point, solids do not flow on their own. These are properties of solids. Yes, we will do one activity on solids. Yes, take on ice tray. Yes, what is this children? This is a ice tray. Yes, I took already. Fill it with water. Yes. 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 I fill it water. And next, keep it into a freezer. Yes. Yes. And until it becomes ice. Yes. Yes children, you can see here, this is a ice cube. Okay. Yes. Take the ice cubes from the tray and try to pour into a glass. Yes. This is the glass. Yes. What could you learn? What could you learn? Yes. Because it is not easy to pour solids, not easy to pour from one container to another container. When the water takes the solid form, when the water takes the solid form, it does not take the shape of their container. Okay children, that's why solids have a definite shape. Okay children, this is our activity. Yes, thank you.